momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
What a stomp. Good grief. No one's backing down here. What an impasse. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael, but you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oof!
Things starting to go the other way for her. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Set him up for the long distance drop. Oh, nasty impact.
She's absorbing some offense here. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
No, reverses it. She goes down hard. She's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Look out. There she goes.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
She doesn't want to get up.
Two.
Look out.
One.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Look, no, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. She's starting to feel the pressure. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way. She should stay where she is.
Oh my goodness, what a leaping forearm!
This could be it!
We've got a cover. Not enough to end this one. She's still in this one.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
A
That running knee
right between the shoulder blades. That could cause long-term damage.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Yeah, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is not going to end the way she hoped.
DDT! Not so fast!
Here we go!
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Beautiful technique. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
This could do it!
One. Two. And the fight must go on.
Just needs to do more damage.
Look at her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Hip attack!
Excellent.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Boom, what impact!
But the shoulders are down. One! Two! And kick out. This one's not over yet.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Hooked him up.
Let's take a trip, Cole, shall we?
For the Florida Keys.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Drop kick right on point. She goes for the cover.
One.
She's still in it.
Too soon.
She might have it. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
This one is over.
Perfect execution.
She's got her in her sights.
Ooh, that has got to be it.
Corkscrew axe kick.
Wow. This one's over, guys.
She keep her down. What is keeping this competitor going?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Not the up.
Oh, my God. finishing it.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
This is all but over.
Well, this is where we're going to find out what these women are made of. They appear to be absolutely drained, but I'm willing to bet there's no quit in them.
Nicely done.
Three.
Eludes that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Sheep,
harsh impact.
That should do it.
And it's reversed.
Kicks her off her feet. That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game. Here's the cover. One. Two.
Unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.